Pandas also allows you to operate on your data frame in a vectorized and item-by-item way. What does it mean to operate on a data frame in a vectorized way? Let's say we have the following data frame. This data frame has two columns, one and two, and four rows, A, B, C, and D. All of the values are integers. We can call dataframe.apply and provide as the argument some arbitrary function. In this case, numpy.mean, to perform that function on the vector that is every single column. So when we call df.apply numpy.mean, what we get back is the mean of every single column in df. This is itself a new data frame. There are also some operations that simply cannot be vectorized in this way. That is, take a NumPy array as their input, and then return another array or value. We can also, in this case, call map on particular columns, or apply map on entire data frames. These methods will accept functions that take in a single value and return a single value. For example, let's say that we said df1.map lambda x, x greater than or equal to 1. What this does is goes through every single value in the 1 column and evaluates whether or not that value is greater than or equal to 1. If we were to call df.applyMap lambda x, x greater than or equal to 1, the same function is evaluated over every single value in the data frame, as opposed to just the 1 column.